Hi, so here we have one more problem from the book World's Hardest Puzzles. I found these puzzles very interesting. So every week I'll be posting one puzzle and we can solve it together. So this week's puzzle is a person challenged Harriet to prove how good she is at puzzles. She took out a sheet of paper of 8.5 inches by 11 inches, a typing paper, folded it once and marked some measurements on it. Can we find the length of the fold AB? So this is the paper
10.16
of
inches.
width 8.5 inches and length 11 inches, and she has folded that paper like this and she has put some markings over it. Like this length is 3.82 inches, length from this point to this point is
10.16 inches.
and the length from point B till over here is 1.38 inches, and we have to find the length AB. So you can just give it a try. Tomorrow I'll be posting a video on the solution of this problem. So till then you can try solving this problem and post your answers in the comment section. So bye bye till then.